Hi, I'm Deborah from the ABQ BioPark here with your You Otter Know segment, brought to you by Southwest Capital Bank. Today's topic, clownfish. Let's get started.
There are 28 species of clownfish, or more formally known as anemone fish. They're found in warm tropical waters of northern Australia and Southeast Asia. With a little bit of practice, they develop a thick mucus layer that protects them from the stings of anemones that they live in. This is a mutualistic relationship as both fish and anemone benefit. The clownfish is protected from potential predators. It's a poor swimmer compared to a tuna. And the clownfish picks the parasites off the anemone. How yummy! All the movement from the fish increases the water flow around the anemone as well. Win-win situation for both.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.